welcome back again to my channel. Today, guys, I will show you how to make a DIY pillow decor cover. And this one, I made this few days ago. And this is a simple envelope style pillow cover. But today, I will show you how to put ruffles at the edges of my pillow cover. And hopefully, guys, stay with us and keep watching and until the end of my video.
to listen to me. Four callie birds, three frankincense, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the fifth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me.
There you go, guys. I'm almost done here and sewing my pillow cover. And this one is my plain pillow decor envelope style. And this one also, I made it long time ago and I put zipper on it, but I don't wanna remove it, so I just probably I will use the used one and put on top of it. And so I have that I'm going to use it for this year for my rustic and farmhouse theme. And this one, this is another style of my pillow cover, but I put ruffles at the edges of my fabric pillow cover. So, but it's still envelope style, but this one is easy to make it also. And thank you guys for watching, and hopefully guys see you on my next vlog. Thank you, everyone.